Africa, Herberto Lopez pays tribute to the Congolese culture of Panama, which came to the country during canal construction days. They are directed by Irving Rodriguez Bernal.
Each year, students from around the country move to Tivoli to join the band. This, by the way, is the biggest marching band in Panama. It's located in the smallest province of that country. And almost every player here today is visiting this country for the very first time. Best known for their adaptations of traditional folk music, these musicians march in military uniforms of blue, white, and gold, and are accompanied by colorful folk dancers. Beautiful, huh?
And it's a good thing that so many people are watching them and all the others that have preceded them. We've been seen in hundreds of countries, on cruise ships, an international audience, and some of that audience is going to be leaving our parade right now. So we want to say thank you to our international viewers for sharing this.